In this question, we need to find out which of these is caused by thermal power plants. So some thermal power plants emit CO2 in a great amount. This CO2 combines with atmospheric moisture and this moisture then leads to a formation of a compound which is called H2CO3, which is called carbonic acid, and carbonic acid is responsible for acidic rain. Therefore, the answer is acid rain.